again. It's Britain's Got More Talent with Stephen Mulhern.
Nice. Hello, how are you? And welcome to Britain's Got More Talent. Another great night on ITV1. We've got a brilliant show for you as well. And thanks to you and, of course, to our judges, we've got another two finalists, everybody. Let's hear it for Jonathan and Charlotte and Kai and Natalia. Now, Natalia sadly can't be with us because of her age, legal reasons and all that nonsense. But anyway, let's get down to it. We're going to be talking to you properly a bit later on. But just using facial expressions, I want you to show me how happy you are. Amazing. And just showing me in a dance move, show me how excited you are. Not really a dance move, but we are live. We'll let that go. Now, if you would like to speak to either of these finalists, then all you have to do is give us a call. I will give you the numbers in just a moment. Also on tonight's show, we've got Scott Mills, we've got Amy Charles and Brian Dowling. But right now, we're going to talk to the all-important judges. But if you would like to talk to them too, all you need to do is give us a call. We are live. You'll be speaking to them within a couple of minutes. And here is all the information you need. Call us on 09011221100. You've only got 20 seconds, so keep it short and sweet. Or text Studio plus your comment to 87103. You can go to our website, the BGT mobile app, our Facebook fan page, or our Twitter feed. All details are on the screen now. Phone lines and text lines close at 7 p.m. Saturday the 12th of May, and unfortunately we can't guarantee to use your comment. Calls cost no more than 26p from BT landlines. Calls from other networks may be higher, and from mobiles will be considerably more. Text cost no more than 25p plus one standard network rate message. Calls or texts sent after the closing time may still be charged. That is right. Now, do make sure you dial those numbers carefully, because the last call we received was for a Hawaiian pizza, and quite frankly, the only thing handy around here are Antidex gags. Thank you. Everybody, let's hear it for our judges. Now, do you know something? I know Simon's right here. David, do you know why he's not here tonight?
Yeah, you know why he's not here.
Go on.
He's gone for a lemon bath.
He's gone for a lemon bath?
Yes.
He's actually got a booty call. Louis Walsh is coming over at 10:30.
Do you know something?
Well,
the thing is, I'm thinking it might be a sign. You know, each night I get to sit here. Next year, could be on the panel. Sorry. It's not that funny.
Have you kept the receipt for the tie?
I like your tie.
but it's the same colour.
What are you trying to tell us?
It is the same.
Do you know something? Let's talk about this evening, please. Yes. Mine's from
Morocco. This is from Reese. Where's your from?
Tom Ford.
Yes. Zara. let's talk about tonight. If this was a four-horse race, OK, Amanda, OK, Ashley Pudsey, Odie Boys Aloud, Jonathan Charlotte, Kai and Natalia from this evening, who would you pick? Who would you vote for?
God. I'd vote for the dog. I know really? It's bad, but I would. I love Pudsey.
Well, interestingly, Alicia, you said that Four Corners were the best dance crew in this competition. If they are the best dance crew, what do the other acts, dance crews that are going to be competing, what do they have to do to top them?
Be better. It's that simple.
It is that simple.
It's that simple.
Do you think they can be?
Yeah, of course, because it's down to the choreography, music choices and all those things. But I just love them because they're different. And what's your name with the red hair? What's your name? Yasmin is an absolute star. I love watching her. I love them. I think they're brilliant. I'm a bit upset that
they could be a wild card, though.
Yes. They could be the wild card. See, interestingly, I was saying upstairs when I saw them do their routine, because it was very professional. It looked brilliant, guys. I'll speak to you about it in a moment. But if she could sing as well...
I know, right?
She can sing.
She can.
Well, I'm not being funny. Why didn't you sing? They always say it.
I always say you've got to do it on the day.
Don't save it.
Okay, David, hello.
Hello, darling.
last night you said you wanted Only Boys Allowed to be the winners, and you also said Ashley and Pudsey, you wanted them to win. Do you stand by that?
I don't know who's cuter, Jonathan or Pudsey.
They're equal.
Both of them, I would like to roll them on their back and tickle their tummy.
Do you know something? When he's upstairs in our studio, if you want to come up, I'm sure he'll let you have a little go.
Not sure about that. Let's ask him first, yeah?
Do you know what? Let's go to the Skype lines now, okay? And we've got Lauren from London. Hello, Lauren.
Hi.
Hello, there she is. How are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm all right, thanks for asking. Who is your question for?
Right, my question's for Amanda. Simon said that Jonathan and Charlotte's performance was one of his favourites of all time. How on earth can they top that for the final?
Oh, God. I have no idea. I mean, his voice blew... It was so strong, it literally blew me back in my seat. Mm-hmm. I'm sure they've got something amazing up their sleeve. Mess and Dormer, I know it's kind of a cliché, but it's always a big crowd pleaser. Something like that would be amazing.
Do you think it's really important? Obviously, the song choice is important, but to sing something that we recognise?
Always. It's too pretend... I mean, yes, we like to people to do their own stuff when it comes to groups and stuff, but I always think... Go for what everyone knows.
Did you
knows.
Know the piece of music they did tonight?
I didn't know that.
I didn't either. But it's still really... Yeah. It was very, very affecting.
That is true.
It nearly had me in tears.
Same here.
Mm. You were
nice. Thank you very much, Lauren. See you later. Let's go to Rhys now. Hello, Rhys.
Hello.
Hello, Rhys. How are you doing?
All right, yeah.
All right. Where are you from?
I'm from South Wales, Dalmatia.
Oh, brilliant. Well, don't be too excited about getting through. Rhys, who's your question for?
My question's for Alicia.
Hi.
Go for it.
Alicia, Jonathan and Charlotte were absolutely amazing tonight.
Yes.
Do you think they are the clear favourites to win now?
Oh, that would be unfair to everyone else. I think they are one of the strongest contenders that we have.
And they have, like, loads of YouTube views as well.
Yes, I think they are stars. Definitely. But I think it's still really early in the competition, so yeah. It'll be really interesting when we get to Thursday night, you know, to look at the rest of the acts that we've still got to come. But I think they could definitely win the show, obviously, as could Pudsey and
I think that's the mad thing. We're only two days in
and already we're saying goodbye to a lot of strong acts, you know, Four Corners, The Mend. Mm-hmm. These are acts that potentially could still win
we've
the competition.
We've still got the wild card, Alicia.
The wild card!
Sanaz, are you there? There. Hello, Sanaz.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
She's a yoga.
Sanaz, what's your question and who is it for?
It's to David.
Oh, good. Oh, brilliant. Yay. Go on, then.
David, Simon said the Queen wouldn't like the show bears, but come on, we all know the royal family would love them, especially Prince Edward.
Okay. You said that the Queen wouldn't like the show bears, but come on, we all know the royal family would love them, especially Edward.
I don't know what they're getting at.
Oh, nor do I.
But the show bears, you know, they're fun. They put a smile on your face. And they're right in what you've said. It's variety. I think they've really got a place in this competition. If I was voting for who I could put through in the wild card, I would say show bears. And if they got through the Royal Variety and they wanted me, I would join them on stage.
We can get this, fingers crossed. Last night we had Mulhern's Moment of the Night. Mm. Would you like to see the Moment of the Night?
Yes. No, not
very
really.
Much. I think you would.
No, very I wouldn't.
Much, yes, you would.
No, I wouldn't.
Have a look.
Is it him on the desk?
Such joy! Brilliant!
Oh, my bears. Beautiful bears.
Oh, okay. Lovely. Jack, are you there?
Hello.
Hello, Jack. You all right?
I'm good. How are you? I can't really hear. The line is so bad.
OK, well, we can hear you. If you can hear me now...
Hear me now.
Just... just go for it.
Hear me now.
My question's to Simon. Last night...
Simon! have you got a TV?
I've got an sure.
Have you got a TV? I'll answer it on Simon's behalf. Go for it.
OK, sorry.
That's right.
Last night, he was adamant that Ashley and Pudsey were going to win the show. Have Jonathan and Charlotte made a question that statement?
Yes.
Honestly.
Very good.
But you, as a judge, you should really answer that. Go on. But no, you've already said that.
I think you've summed it up, Simon.
Don't you start. He does enough of that.
My Simon, he said yes.
I want someone to call me my. So, you've got my Simon. Steve. You said my Amanda. Oh, thanks, Amanda. Thank you.
My Mullers.
My Stuart.
Let's go to Karen. Hello, Karen.
Hey.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Oh, good stuff. Karen, who's your question for?
My question's for Alicia.
Right.
So Simon said that you and Amanda were not in a very good mood. Why do you think he thought that? I didn't, but why do you think he did?
He says anything to try and wind us up all night.
Yes.
And when girls come on stage, he says that we hate them.
Yes.
It's ridiculous.
Yes.
And cheap.
Yes.
So, ladies, you have been in a good mood, but I noticed that Simon was disagreeing with you a lot tonight.
Yes.
Did you notice that?
He does it on purpose.
He does it just to tease us. You
does
should see what he actually says to me in my ear when it's gone, anyway, I can't.
Well,
away
go on,
the
give, us one,
the show.
Give us one.
No, I couldn't possibly.
One. Look at your eyes, you're worried. Go
no,
on.
Not worried.
Whisper.
I don't want to kill the magic.
Okay, fair enough.
No, he's only joking, he's got a funny sense of humour.
Let's hear it, please, everybody, for our lovely judges. See you tomorrow. Right. Okay, it is now time to talk to the seven acts that say Britain's Got Talent journey is sadly is over. Please, let's hear it one more time for our semi-finalists. OK. Showbiz, hello, hello.
Hello,
you're right. I saw you backstage earlier, very, very, you know, you always seem in a good mood.
We got this far, you know what I mean? It's been real good fun and we're glad we got this far. We didn't think we were going to get this far, so it's all a bonus, really. Yeah.
So what is next for the Showbiz?
Oh, I think we might do like a striptease act.
A striptease act?
Yeah.
What a treat. What a treat.
That is a wild card if some of us strip.
Say again?
That is a wild card if some of us strip.
Yes, indeed. OK, hello, hello. Come this way. Can I squeeze in here? If you can sing, sadly, we're not going to see it unless you do become the wild card. Can we hear a bit more here on More Talent? Let's hear you sing a tiny bit.
Oh, what should I do? What?
You do whatever you feel comfortable with. Go for it.
Well, give me a song, people.
give her a song, people.
Hello?
Happy birthday to Guy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. All together now. Happy birthday to you.
Our semi-finalists, good luck to you all. Well, there you go. Time for a quick break, but we will be back with Scott Mills, Amy Childs and Brian Dowling. There they are, all in our ITV2 studio. Plus, Amanda will be dropping by to give us her top three BGT moments of all time. We'll be playing Interval Pub Games live, and tonight's winning acts, Jonathan and Charlotte and Kai and Natalia, will be taking your calls. Whatever you do, don't go anywhere.
Join me after the break where you can see my secret talent, which involves me becoming a sea creature I'm quite afraid of.